fight last weekend. Danny Garcia.
I watched that fight.
You did. What were your thoughts on that performance? Obviously, Sean Porter previously fought Granados, as did Adrian Broner. What were your thoughts on the performance, or what did you think?
I think he did good. I mean, he did what he was supposed to do. I mean, he did what none of the other guys were able to do. That's right. So, I think that was dope.
At this point, Errol Spence to me still the most avoided guy in boxing. I don't see anybody really calling him out or rushing to fight him. Why is that right now? Because they after we saw a new when you fought Mikey, we saw a new side of him. We never saw the boxing before.
And that was nothing. He didn't show nothing different. So there's more to whatever he can do that you didn't see. And that's the reality of it. So, I mean, he didn't do nothing. I mean, it's just, you know, so. Yeah, but look, you know, what's funny about it is, you watch the fight, and, I mean, he fought the fight he was supposed to fight. I mean, he didn't do anything spectacular. I don't think he fought a great fight, very poised, very controlled fight. Now, that's what you have to do. I mean, because Mikey, watching the videos of Mikey, you can't see anything. You can't. It doesn't give you anything because he really is that good. He's that technical. He does one small thing where he throw a jab. He drops his hand and brings back up. Split second. So he's not going here. He go here. Then he come right. So, I mean, that's not enough to go off or whatever. But it was all about the conversation that people were having. How smart he was. How intelligent he was. Okay. So you don't give him time to think. Then they were so, I think, believing that Errol was going to come in and fight the same fight as I always fought. And so high strung on that. I went in with Mikey can possibly do this and do that, do this and do that. So I prepared him for what he possibly could do. I prepared him for if Mikey comes at him, prepared him for, because I figured, I said, Errol, he only has two or three things he can do. It's point blank. He's smaller than us, he's shorter than us. So either he's going to put the pressure on you, or he's going to try to catch you while you're coming in, or maybe he'll counterpunch. So you're preparing for all those three scenarios. Not just the one coming in, because he may not do that.
You know what impressed me also is that Spence was back in the gym Monday after the fight.
Yeah.
He didn't take a day off. He didn't take a week off. He didn't go on vacation.
He likes to stay fit, man. He likes to stay in shape. He wants to keep this thing going. So just to build up from being in shape to better condition.
So no break for you either? You go straight?
No, man. I'm working, man.
Coach, I got to ask Rob Brown.